Adding Drupal gardens to your domain name is really easy. Simply go to the Setup tab in your iWantMyName dashboard, choose the Drupal gardens app, now enter your Drupal gardens site name, and click on Install Drupal gardens. Well, that's it. You've just added Drupal gardens to your domain name at iWantMyName.